Let's take a look at more great tools in the Dremel rotary lineup, the 300, the 200 series tools. Just like other Dremel high-speed rotary tools, these also allow you to carve, engrave, grind, cut, clean, polish, and sand. They also feature some common attributes, like replaceable carbon motor brushes, which give them 5 times the life of comparable tools with non-replaceable brushes. And they even have ball-bearing universal motors, allowing them to run cool and smooth under load. Plus, they all accept 1/32nd, 1/16th, 3/32nd, and 1/8 inch collet diameters.
Despite those common features, there are some differences in these tools, such as the number of speed settings available, accessory use options, and price. So let's start with the 300 series tool. The 300 series gives you variable speed options, allowing you to operate the tool at speeds ranging from 5,000 to 35,000 RPMs. Its compact size makes it easy to hold and manipulate. This tool has the speed and the power required to handle every accessory and every attachment, from the flex shaft to the router, with the only exceptions being the planer and the multi-saw. The 300 series is a veritable workhorse that is perfect for a wide range of applications, from DIY to craft and hobby projects.
This is the 200. Now, this is a two-speed Dremel rotary tool that gives you the options of operating at both 15 and 35,000 RPMs. These mid and high range speed settings allow you to operate the tool with most Dremel brand attachments and accessories. This is a lower cost alternative to the 300 series tool that is still highly functional and great for someone who doesn't demand all the differing speed setting options available on the 300. As you can see, for whatever type of crafter or home repair person you are, Dremel has a tool for you. If you'd like to learn more about how Dremel can help you tackle a specific project, go back to the main menu on this DVD and select the topic of interest to you.